All right, get yourselves comfy, boys and girls. Let's play some Chrono Trigger here. Now, last time we played, we went back into the past and got our warp rod stolen. And that's what we're gonna go get back. Now, seems like Kino stole our stuff, so we're gonna have to take it back from the dinosaurs here. So we're viewing a little skirmish here between couples. And like I said earlier, the Reptites have stolen our rod, or wand, whatever it's called. Alright, so, now the enemies here are a bit tougher. But they're very weak to... Usually very weak to lightning. So we have a little advantage here. There was no pro games of Dota last night. I would not call that pro any day of the week. Now we should check out though. We're a bit far off on our lightning 2, but it shouldn't be that bad. Hopefully. ETA on what exactly? Unless you mean the stream, but the stream is already up. I think the monkeys are weak to... Oh, this is the SNES version. And there we go. That should be enough to kill. With the drill kick, we should have enough firepower for the boss here. Missed out on a chest. Well, it's okay. It's probably nothing. So yeah, just to confirm, lightning on dinosaurs here. So they get a whole lot weaker when they get hit by lightning. If not, look at their defense. The only problem is it's gonna drain Chrono's MP. Then again, the runners aren't much of a problem. We should probably conserve our magic there. Oh, there is a treasure chest down there. I would like to take that. Let's try out our our new tech on the monkey here. So easy stuff, as usual. Now T-1000. Still 70 points off, so that's about 20... How much of the stream I lost? About 5 minutes, at most. I just started, so don't worry about it. Now we should probably heal Chrono here. So about 20 battles should be enough for Robo's tackle. Going the wrong way here. And he'll probably get it in the upcoming level here. Get him a tonic, and that's probably an ether. No, a heal. I'll try to do so. Now before we enter this area, better use a shelter, get our MP up. And let's save, just to be safe. We probably won't die, but you never know. Alright, we've entered the Reptite's lair. Now a lot of enemies here are physically resistant, but what we want to do here is get as much XP as we can. Don't really have other magic users. We'll have to bash most of our enemies here. But that's okay, since Gak here does crit a lot. And crits usually go through armor. Let's check out the room. Any treasures? No. Down the hole we go. Now this run of the area might take a few tries. Only because there we go. So I think there's multiple paths here. And there's a few treasures as well. Now, I know we're 10 minutes in, but do let me know if the audio's A-okay. Now, these guys, you definitely want to get lightning on them. They're pretty tanky, and get shocked. If you don't do that, they're a big pain. But fortunately, all right. So this guy guards a treasure, so we'll take care of that. Going ham on these dinos. What I'm pretty sure we're gonna find a save point before the boss. Oh, Rock Helm, that could be actually pretty good. Maybe laser spin can take care of them. I doubt it, but you never know. Really good. Now Robo, I mean T-1000, must be really close. Yeah, he's halfway there. This should be enough to kill the big guy and the small guy at the same time. Not enough to kill, but did the job. Alright, so full ether, that's really good. We're probably gonna save those for later on. Now the big monkey guy will throw the mushroom as a counter, so we want to take care of that. Well, we probably need to take care of that first, and then the monkey. That's the boss, though. Could be wrong, but got a feeling I should heal, though. Just in case. Oh, we'll check it out. Take care of the big fellow right away. Not even gonna bother. Well, the only problem is we've lost a lot of MP. The rest we can deal with, but. Into the game? Well, I'd say a third in? Probably. Now we're pretty much just collecting the... Oh, there it is. Collecting all the characters throughout the times, and we're looking for the Dreamstone to fix the Mass Immune to fight Magus, the one that summons Lavos into to the future. Okay, since we know where the save point is, we can go all out now. Oh, that's fun. Basically, the whole point of the game is to stop Lavos from destroying the world. Oh, this is new, though. Yeah, it all depends if we do the side quests or not. So these guys aren't really much of a challenge here. So we're just gonna stack our tech points. There we go, Robo Tackle. With Robo Tackle, we just increased Robo's Robo's firepower considerably. Also, they got a new dual tech, so that's even better. Now we can avoid these guys. Well, we could, but... I'll just get Robo to, rock and roll. Okay, let's avoid these guys. Actually, let's kill him. Might as well, since we're here. We'll check out Spin Kick. That's pretty powerful. That's even more powerful. Volt Bite is really strong. Especially here. Good thing we cleared out the area. We definitely needed that, those techs for this boss right here. So here's the main antagonist of the prehistoric era. Azala. Tell Azala about the key? No, of course not. We need our gate key. We need it now. Uh-oh. Someone's too small to control here. This guy has a lot of defense, but you break it down with lightning here. I'll even try Volt Bite here. Fight is stronger though. Now this boss is a bit annoying in the reason why is every time you lower his defense with lightning, he will send it back at you. Should be done soon. Oh boy. Let's get some mid-tonics going. Yeah, we got this. I want to see if the damage is reduced, yeah. So So Shock first, then Volt Bite. Now I have to go through the menus fast since I'm on active ATB. There we go. Easy peasy. Got the key back. All right, so now that we have our rock, now that we have our key, nah, we don't need to. We can now actually, what level are we? Level 19. Ooh. We could probably take on our magical friend there. My like 2000 XP. Yeah, we should probably be able to. All right, so back, we have to go back to the to our present time. I wonder if I can run. Normally you don't run, but we want to stay level 19 here. And the reason why we want to stay level 19 is... I forgot his name. The one guy that gives us magic, changes forms at every 10 levels. So if we beat him on level 19 and then beat him on level 20, we get two sets of magic items or magic tabs. Let's get Luke along. It is a ruby vest on, since it's it cuts magic, fire magic by 50%, and he does use that. So there we go. Specchio, that's his name. We should be able to kill him. This is what we're gonna use to take him out. We'll have Chrono on healing duty. Go. So So Specchio gives us his special refresher set, which is one magic tab and five ethers. And we can do that every 10 levels, I think. I think after 50, it goes up to 99. Or after 40. Alright, we got a power tab here, so let's feed it to Chrono. Oh wait, I wanted to give it to Frog. Oh well. And let's give the magic tab to Luca. Now, what's great about the game is if you ever get lost and you don't know what to do, you can always talk to this guy, the old man. And the old man will tell you where to go if you ever get lost. Now we have to go back to Medina Village to go see Melchior. Now notice the shrine here no longer flashes. Now the more stuff you do, the more the world changes, and eventually the monster village will become nice again. All right. Melchior probably has an idea what's going on here. So here's some more backstory and cool music as well. Luca the Great. So while they're doing that, you can actually talk to them. So the sword is completed. Let's get the mass immune to slip space dot. Yes, I would like to buy something. I want to buy some mid-tonics because we've been drinking them. Alright, so now we're heading to probably one of the best parts of Chrono Trigger. We're gonna go deal with Magus and his castle. So we have to go back to the 600s here and go see our friend Frog. Froggo. We'll probably head into a fight there, yeah. Easy peasy, they're no match for us now. Good thing that the game still gives you tech points. This is probably one of the best songs in the game. Also, we can go see Fiona's villa. Alright. The war's not over yet. Magus is still alive. Avoid everything here. Slippy! I have this! It's a weapon. It's really powerful. Alright, so here's some backstory of our little friend Slippy here. So this is Sir Cyrus, the leader of the knights of the square table, I think. Yeah. He's off to find the Massimune with his squire Glenn here. So that is the hero medal that we picked up earlier for Frog. And this is where the Massimune breaks against Ozzy and Magus. So Cyrus wants to sacrifice himself so Glenn can escape. And he just got whooped. Oh, he got whooped pretty bad there. Shouldn't have used Molotovs. Thank you. Magus feeling a bit cruel there. Deals with Glenn. We can all assume what happened to Glenn, how he got transformed. So, who we bringing along for the battle with Magus here? We got Bulma, we got Luca, or we got T-1000. I'm thinking Luca, only because we haven't brought her along, and she's still level 17. So that'll be my call right there. And, we've been padding her with magic tabs. It would be kind of silly not to bring her along. Now what's great about Luca is, you know, grenades. Just eat it. Well, the problem is we brought Robo for the prehistoric era. Alright, time for one of the better cutscenes in the game. Time to get hype for the Magic Cave. Now, this is actually a FMV in the DS version and PlayStation version. Backstory. Hey there, Jake Loans. All right, so Glenn got picked on a lot. Yeah. Not enough people grit their teeth these days. Self-confidence. He's a better swordsman than Cyrus. Well, you'll see. The cutscene we've seen 5 minutes ago. Oh my god, he was Frog all along. And the Hero Medal. I like how his little tongue is out. Oh, plants it in the ground. I said, give it to me. Don't. Why? Yeah, I think we're ready for Magus. What do you think? He just split a mountain in half. He's going nuclear. Alright, so before we couldn't equip the Mass Immune, but now that he's gone AWOL, you can now equip one of the best weapons in the game. Also, Hero Metal increases the critical rate. We are going to equip that as well. I just threw a grenade. Do it. Oh yeah, we should definitely do that though. Well, I'll have to do a little detour here. Because Frog has no magic. Well, the hype train will have to wait here. Yeah, I was a bit slow on that, but I tried to get a good line. While the Mass Immune is strong, it can get even stronger later on. If you do the sub-quests related to the... Alright, let's go see Specky here. Being a frog, let's give him water. Okay. That space annoys me so much. No, we're fine. We already beat your ass. There is no point in beating you again. I might as well heal up while we're here. Now we're gonna fight here again. Frog's crit is so good. Alright. So, now that we have water, he can start learning new skills. And heal is a pretty good skill that we should probably get. Formagus, hopefully. 160 attack points is pretty considerable, though. We'll see. All right, round two. We're going to see that later. So basically what we're going to do here is chuck grenades all day, every day. Hell, we might even... Okay. Hell, we might even get lightning too. No, we're a bit too far from that. Might get protect though. Get over here. I want to fight you. Napalm! Should be 8 or 10. It's fine by me. I need my tech points. So if you notice, the rats barely got any damage from Slurp Cut, so it's all magic in this cave. Also notice that we have a little bat following us. A note written in blood. All right, time for fun times. We're gonna do a lot of fighting in here. This can only be... Batman. Must have cost a fortune to build. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna check out the castle here. Well, there's a little lady laughing, that's okay. Just take your treasure there. Want to play now? That's fine. Mid-ether, shelter, nothing here. Guess no one's home. How about we check out the other way then? Clearly. But I want that treasure. Oh, it's Lucas's dad. You know, we could head back to... No, there's no time. Oh, it's Mom. Hey, Mom. Dad, there's no one here either. Okay. Oh, it's the queen. Well, that was Magus's castle. Oh, wait. The swordsman slash and flee the magician and... The phone? Oh no, it's only 100 enemies in the castle. So these guys are really weak to grenades for some reason. I wouldn't know why. So let's deal with these fools. Slowest magic known to man. Didn't see that earlier. Oh, dance. Sacrifice and arrest for this. Now these guys are pretty easy to kill when you use the right moves. All right. Hey guys. Well, he's not wrong. Now the only problem with this group, basically, this trio, is we don't have that much healing. Frog can heal, but only one person with Slurp. But that's about it. Till we get heal, we're relying on Midtonics. How many points? Still 100. I would like to have that for Magus, though. No. Well, this is fun. Please help relieve us of this misery. Too spooky. Easy stuff. Oh. my cadaver pals. So here's sub-boss number one, Slash. Sir Slush. Here we go. Now, Splash is pretty tough. But is he tough enough to handle all this damage? I don't know. So we're going to go for X Strike here. And grenades. Should be enough after this. Oh, not enough. Yeah, I can show off Sword Stream. Actually, let's check out Fire Sword. We're not dealing as much damage as X-Strike, though. Okay, now he's going all in, and he got his sword, so he's gonna deal a lot of damage. So we're gonna heal ourselves up here. Get Luca on healing duty here. She's not dealing enough damage. Chrono's gonna run out of magic soon. Well, that deals damage. I was expecting a crit there. There we go. Good thing you kept the hero medal there, Slip. Okay, when he's in the crouching position, he will counter. That's why I'm attacking him. Run out of heals here. Enough to kill? That it is. There we go. Alright, so since we killed Slash here, we get his weapon. And his weapon is pretty good. So one sub boss done. Let's go for Flea. Let's clear out these guys first. Oh, there he crits. Should be enough. No, not even. Now how much do we need? 92. Let's go run in, yeah. I need my tech points. Too slow. And there we go. Do we want the treasure? But of course we want to. Right, these guys should be weak against Slash. They were weak against Slash. Alright, what's in the box? Barrier. Well, if it isn't Luca. Still alive.
Hmm.
Let's take care of them being alive. Tech points, that's pretty good. All right. Take care of that. Yeah, napalm's gonna do the trick. I could probably use fire for that, but napalm is faster. Speedrun strats. 11 tech points. We're in the money here. Hey, mom. Oh my, how lewd. And grenade. Have a grenade to go. What? What? Show off the fire world. That damage. Gonna heal up because we're gonna fight a boss. 11 mid-tonics. You know. So, the trick with this guy is the first one that kills him gets MP busted. So this is Flea. Flea, that's not a woman, but that's a guy. Power is beautiful, and I've got the power. I think Flea is a bit easier than Slash, if I remember well. Oh boy. So, time for X-Strike. X-Strike and grenades. Clearly you're missing out, Alicious, if you're not face tanking. Since he has new moves, I think he must be near death. Good job there. Probably die. Well, that's okay. Screw it, fire sword. Eat it. Get out of here. Flea. Magic tab. Let's give it to Chrono. We gotta fight him though. Don't have much of a choice. Because without heal, I don't think we have the mid tonics to survive. Now, we could go back to the town, but where's the fun in that? Oh. Thank you. 29 now. Actually, I think Frog can kill them, yeah. Enough. Yeah, he's, not so great for healing, but you know, it's a good 80, I think, on his spells. If we can get him a speed tab, that would be pretty good. Probably need to get that shelter. How are we on 147, 43, and 27? Okay. We still got to beat Ozzy, so don't have to worry about getting enough tech points here before Magus. Go, that's four right there. Yeah, we can probably kill on, well, okay. There we go! Now we got heal. That saves us a lot of trouble. That should be enough. That's a crit. That's not a crit. Alright. So we will get protect for the boss. Though Magus isn't much on physical damage. clearing out the trash here. Yeah, I'm gonna pull off a heal right now. Just so we know the numbers. Oh, 100. That's pretty decent. Thought it'd be 20 less, so 16 tech points. Jesus Christ. Oh, mist robe. That's actually pretty good for our friend Luca. And wow, should have equipped you. That was pretty dumb. Ozzy's in a jam! What a coward. Oh boy. Welcome to hell. Darkmail. I think I'll give it to Frog though. Impossible. Doomfinger. That's for Robo, though. We don't have a Robo. Actually, let's now, this is kind of like Donkey Kong. I don't know why that's in the level though. What you do want to do though is get a ball rolling. Okay, no ball rolling. Could have fought those bats. Okay, so this is a fun little area where there's pit holes everywhere. Oh, it doesn't really matter. They're garbage skeletons. Smashing A here. Alright, protect. Hell, we might even get Lightning 2 here. So in here, there are... Well, there's a magic tab. Well, let's get Frog's magic up. to get better heals. Now there is two fake sparkles here. That's a fake one. One real one and one save point. Well, one teleport and one save point. So I don't know what these guys do, but they are free experience. Now you can probably farm those for even more. More tech points. Oh, that's a real one. And that's a fake one. I don't know if they fight back, if you use magic or not, but if you only use physical attacks, pretty easy. Used to remember the way, but now it always changes, so this will be a colossal waste of time. Well, like I said, it's free XP, so. Well, it's not so much grinding as I don't know which one is the right one. And there we go. Okay. Ah. Reminds me of metal slimes in Dragon Warrior. Only difference is they don't run away. Get it right eventually. There's only so many holes you can have. Should be enough. How many points to lightning 2? 65. Oh. I knew it. Bloody hell. Well, at least we're getting the levels we need, you know? Man, I used to know this by heart. A lot of fun enemies here. Guess we burn out Chrono's MP then. No damage. Oh, it's a juggler. Alright, so the jugglers, if you remember the bloodstained advice. Basically what they do is they have one type of defense, either fire or magic. Shows what protect does. Okay, I'll do it. Basically, it puts you in a defensive form, and it cuts physical damage by half. Well, at least it should. No, sorry. The juggler is... A juggler is, basically, it has two forms of defense, physical or magic. And if you attack it with physical attacks, it will defend against physical. That means he's weak against magic, and... so forth. If you attack with magic, he's weak against physical. And he will switch it around which each attack you do. Close to lightning. So pretty close to Ozzy. Guys are pretty weak against fire. Hell, they're pretty weak, period. Oh, Well, we're definitely gonna have Lightning 2 for the boss. You want to do is have them have physical defense on, then blow them up. All right, I forgot they did that. So basically they have a counterattack if a juggler is alive, so take care of that. Slurp cut that guy. Good night. Get a heal in. If only we had lightning. We can probably kill the one on top fairly easy with slip here. Fairly easy. And there we go. That should be lightning too. Okay, don't know how to count. No, I don't think your hand's following the crank there. It's not going well for Ozzy. Alright, we got a speed belt. We'll give that to Luca here, so she can have some decent speed. Oh, we're 1 point left. Oh, there it is. Lightning 2. Throw that grenade in. We won't use Lightning 2 just yet. So how much still fire 2 now? That's unreachable. Okay. So the outlaws are immune to magic. So he should die to this. There we go. Oh, we might get Leaf Slash. We might. Would be pretty good for the boss. Very close to Leap Slash. But I don't think Ozzy's gonna give us 50 points there. Magiscarf. Alright, so Ozzy is an interesting boss. Basically, you can't damage him. Well, you can hit the cranks here. Last one. Ouch. That guy was totally bent. Left to right, left to right. Always go right. Oh man, we could totally farm that. All right, time for the real deal. One of the best boss fights in the game. that stupid frog. Got something for you, boy. That's right. All right. Time for boss fight. This boss fight is pretty interesting. In a way, Magus has specific weaknesses. They change if you hit him with that specific type, or you hit him with a melee attack. Now we have no... That's two in a row that we don't have. That's okay. Physical damage isn't a problem against us. There we go. That's what we have. Shame we don't have Leap Strike, though. Oh yeah, you're right, I do have Water. Frog. Here. Now, while Geyser doesn't seem like a strong attack, it does drain my health over time. Give me fire, please! We do have Sword Stream, though. Oh, good thing we brought Luca along. Anyways, I Oh, not changing. Okay, now that he's risking to cast the spell, we can go all out. But it's a really strong spell, so we'll have to heal. Here. Oh yeah, use that 3D chip. Or is that mode 7? I think that's mode 7. Lower his magic defense there. Yeah, I think we got this. Two heals should be enough. Go with the little X strike here. Eat it, nerd. Yeah. It's always nice finishing it with an X strike. Seems like we're summoning Lavos. So it seems like Magus did not create Lavos, but it was only summoning him. And by summoning him, he created a gate. back to the start. Now this is a future I'm looking forward to. Let's go find some Dragon Balls. Yeah, I can see this as my future. Now we're back to the past. So Magus was nowhere to be found. So we get to rest off for our injuries and wood is burning. Gak went to find the Laruba village, which was hidden in the woods. And I think we got new stuff in the village. Actually, we're gonna buy a ton of those. There we go. Yeah, Dream Gun, Dream Bow, Magma Hand, Aeon Vest, Aeon Blade. That's all new stuff. So we're gonna need some stuff to trade. Though I want to do one thing that we haven't done yet. We're gonna head back. Now that we have lightning, we're just gonna plow through this. At least these guys die quickly to lightning. How close are we to Leaf Slash? Very close. So we're going to go back home and go see Luca's dad. He's going to give us a nice little armor for Luca, hopefully. Guess not. She only thinks about the money. Oh, there he is. There we go. So now that we got her new armor and helmet, look at that. We're gonna use that for the boss. Lower armor, but it's a lot more speed. You can use that for the boss. So now we'll go save at the end of time and call it there for today. It's been 2 hours already on this wild ride. So that'll be it for today. It was real fun. We'll continue on next Thursday. So yeah, on that note, probably this weekend we'll try out a new game. We'll see. So thanks for watching, everyone, and have a good night.